Power Wash Simulator. Update 0.9. I'm familiar because I just looked at it. This update did not add career mode levels. As you can see, there's nothing under the new category. I've completed everything. But what it did add is a couple extra stuff under the special category, which previously there was only the Mars rover. So now there's some other stuff, and today we're going to play the Steam Locomotive. I'm going to hit the button. Power Wash Community, that's okay. Oh, they have specific ones. Look at this. Wow, details. Oh, okay, no, that's it. A Power Wash Community job. The locomotives need more than a steam clean. Okay, let's do it. I haven't played in a while, so this is going to be a great time. Switch nozzle. Sorry, I was playing on the personal computer. So I'm definitely... Oh, we got to change the clothing, bro. I went out of my way to get everything, so let's do yellow. Yellow rubber. Do I have, like, a skin for my gun? I do. I already have it equipped. Because I'm a gamer. Let's go. You know, this is a little smaller than I was expecting. Hang on, it's loud in my ears. Okay. Let's do top down, right? That seems like the smart way to do it. Oops, hello. I'm wondering why it wasn't turning yellow. Okay, the sensitivity is a little low in the controller, but hopefully it's not a big deal. Yeah, there was some kind of quality of life update on some of the earlier levels to make it so it was a little bit more... I don't know what the word to use would be, like a little bit better, I guess. So like there was an issue on like the skate park level where when you finished it, you would still be doing the floor, but there would be like a big chunk left because of just the way the percentages work. And so they made it so that percentage is like smaller, at least for that level. Just level specific stuff. Like some of the levels are too easy, you know what I'm saying? Oh boy, the turning. They added a new aim mode. Let's see if I can find it. I don't know where I would find it now, actually. Options. Aim mode. Lock mouse to screen. Field of view. Oh boy, let's field of view up. Oh boy, let's like... crosshair dirt details? Dirt details? Stance select. Aim mode. Hold. I don't know, what's the button for aim mode? Aim mode. C. Oh. Maybe it makes less sense with a controller. Let's map it to like D-pad down, I guess. Okay, no, D-pad left. Oh. What was it? Oh, toggle washer, right. Like, hang on. What was the left stick mounted to? Sprint? Okay, I don't need to do that. Oh, okay, you see this? Wow. This is jarring. I think this probably makes more sense with a mouse. Maybe that's why they didn't find it. I'm playing with a controller, but it's not obvious. Yeah, okay, I get it. It also makes the thing go away. Okay, no. Yeah, what a fun game. Played a lot of, what's that game called? Tear down, where I'm just kind of massacring a bunch of stuff, which is, you know, not always my favorite. It's like endlessly satisfying, no doubt. But you know, I kind of would not hate a game that's just cleaning, you know. Look at these corners. Look at this. It's like a little bit of a lip or something. Thank you. like the outer wall different? Oh, it is different. I would imagine that it's like the edge of the outer wall or inner wall. Oh, never mind. I need a shorter nozzle. Done. Look at that. Okay. You know, the top of that wasn't that bad. I thought it would be way worse. Kind of curious if this would make a good candidate for my no commentary channel. Still might, I guess. I'll try one of the jobs on there. I feel like that no commentary channel exists mostly for like first person shooters, probably. But I like trying stuff. Like a little lip in here, isn't there? Oh, there it totally is. Okay. Do the big wash first. Mode. Oh, you mean this key that I just bound? Aim mode? Yeah, I'm just like, when would I sprint? What the hell's up with that? Like all the four panels are different, so I'll be able to clean them all independently. I need the stepladder. What's up with the train tracks? How does this train leave? How did the train get here? Spot is for this right now. Like close? It's this top lip right here? Yeah, I wasn't getting that with the thing. That's a little frustrating. Maybe I should be a little closer next time. Be slower. I get it. I think by the time I get like over here, I'm missing it completely. Oh, there's like a funky texture on the edge of this little platform that I thought was dirt, but it's just like wood. Make sure I clean this little valve. Oh, okay, this valve is the only thing still. It's this little part of the top of the platform. Okay. Around on the step ladder. I have a really strong urge to play Minecraft right now. I've yet to really dig deep in any of those like really popular mod pack things, so I don't want to do one. They have like progression and stuff. I kind of want to do that. Make sure I get this before I do the other part of the train. It might be a little difficult to make sure I get this part clean. basically. And so now we should do this like big red chunk. Skirting. You cute skirt, train. One wheel section at a time, I guess. Okay, let's do the other one. Ready to clean that one. Sorry. This last side. The inside part of the skirting is not good. Right? Okay, there you go. Yeah, we'll do like one wheel section again over here. That seemed like the safest way to do it. Actually, we can get closer if I just pick a not tall extension. I don't think there's like rust or anything on this, it's just dirt. More camera turning, which could be like a little gnarly for a watching experience. Or me playing, you know, Motion Sickness City. But hopefully it'll go a little faster. A little nicer. Since it's like closer, I have like a wider angle. Again, as long as there's not like hard rust or anything, which I might still be cleaning with this thing and this space, this like distance. Okay. So I guess we're done with this guy. We should move on to the next one. Oh, literally the only other train. I don't know why I thought there was like two or something. Oh, okay, yeah, there's like a readout of like what's here. Which I think makes it a little bit more convenient to use the formulas. Oh yeah, see, this is a little tougher. It's leaving a little bit of a deeper dirt thing here. Go over multiple times, but I think that's okay. Okay, yeah, this train is a little bit more intricate, so this will be a little bit more difficult. Fully clean. A lot of small details on this thing. Looks like it's all one unit. So. Tracking for it should be quite nice. Yeah, realistically, I'm only on top of this to get the literal top part that you can't see from the ground. A lot of this is just extra. Certainly, you know, more can be. I'm definitely going to try to wash it. But we'd probably be better off trying to do it from the ground. Top part of this little red rope thing. Good thing I've got jump mapped. You know, actually, I'm talking shit. I actually do need jump to get around up here, so that's okay. Separate parts. Yeah, we should absolutely try to clean these. I think they're probably right on the bottom lip right here. I need to get the other side. It's kind of tough to see some of the dirt. Yeah, it's certainly like a part by design in some regard. But, you know, like 0.1% of the dirt is like barely visible because I've gone over it so many times with the washer. it's like, okay, well, what do I do about that? I use the detect dirt button. That's all the top stuff, so now we can just like jump down and then do the side. Kind of wonder where we start with the side. Work our way from the back, I guess. Do a lap around the train on the outside. In terms of the vehicles that they add in this, though, these are really fun. You know, it's like a really goofy looking train, so it's like really fun to do. It's like fun to look at, really colorful. If they pick like a modern train, it would just be, you know, silt metal, which is, as a train design, just in general, you know, fine, cool. But in this context, you get a little boring, so the choice is quite good, I think. Wheels right here. Oh, I see there are different components. Big train guy, I noticed that. I know nothing about trains. I think I played that train simulator game a while back. I know nothing about trains. I had fun with the game, certainly, but I have no working knowledge of trains. Train anything. Thing extends to the other side. I can't clean this whole thing from right here. I didn't even think about it. This seems dangerous. Why can't I put this down? There's like a magic pixel here somewhere. I feel like maybe I'm missing some stuff on like the lips of all of these little, I don't know what these are called. Stuff that joins the two parts together. Like frustrating because you know the thing I'm cleaning is going to be so small, barely noticeable clearly. Same thing with this. It's fucked. little annoying. Is done. It's just the boiler. Oh, it was literally the seam in the middle. That's so toxic. Roof still not done? Okay. Jeez, please, roof. You are not dirty. Skirting expand to? Like, what's still dirty here? The side? Is it the small lip that's right here? It was. I hate this game. like a really tough time getting the rest of this wall. Like not all covered up. I'm just missing. Oh, I'm just missing parts of it. Like, how do they expect me to get that? The answer is they don't. Okay, nothing. Okay, these hatches need to be washed a little bit more. I had to guess it's like something between the handle or something. One of these lifts? It was. I have to clean the floor. Okay, that's most of that done. I think this is it. We just need to do the wheels, which are gonna be annoying. So the wheels and then this under part. Oh yeah, the wheels are gonna be a bitch by the look of this. It is not coming clean with the initial washing. A good candidate for this, actually. I think it's so busted. Look at this thing. pulling rod. Back here with some of this like back stuff's a little tough. The panel behind the wheels is still pretty dirty and I'm not like super happy about it. The wiggly camera. I feel like this is just the way I have to do this right now. The camera lock thing doesn't feel like super great to me on controller. I'd imagine if I used a mouse it'd be more preferable. I can see that working. Okay, let's go back and do some of this other stuff. This guy. Wheel frame. The actual wheels work with this is just complete insanity to me. This contraption seems so complicated. And by contraption I mean like the wheels or whatever. This thing linking all the wheels together. Clean it. Got it. Accidentally clean the back part. Thank you. underside of this is not dirty, which is, you know, it would be a bitch to clean if it was, so I'm glad it's not, but bizarre that it's not. Energy, what's up, gamer? Oh jeez, I don't know. Okay, thank goodness. It's like I don't know where I'm gonna be going if this doesn't pan out. I kind of want to just do a quick pass of the underside of the run board before we actually get into the nitty gritty on this wheel stuff. Okay, there you go. Nice, good job. Thank you. I feel like I'm doing great. No. Is that a question? Xbox? No. Under the train, bro. What the fuck is dirty right here? Or are you asking if I'm on the Xbox? No. Xbox? Question mark? I don't know what that means. Clearing the foreground stuff got us there on the other side. Let's just do that here. Clean. You know what it is? I probably need to do one of these. Okay, that did help, but that didn't fully clean it. Are you on Xbox? Oh, no, I'm not on Xbox. Like in general? Is this game available on the Xbox? Wait a minute. Oh, we were cleaning two different parts. I'm dumb. say, like, what's dirty on this thing? We're getting there. It's all these small pieces. Who made this thing? Trains. At every angle of this little bar here. This is where we find out, like, I missed, like, a wheel somewhere, though. Saying Bill Nye made trains? Is that what you're about to say? That's all these rods. Drive rod. Big red one. I didn't hit at all. Okay, now I did. All right. Let's do this front wheel here. Okay, so now I think this front wheel's done. So now we just have these big wheels. Hopefully, again, accidentally, we will clean the back. I don't have to, like, fiddle around with it or anything. We should hit it at an angle. Okay. I forgot about the outside of the wheel. Oh wait, we need to look there. Uh-huh. Oh, okay, never mind, we're done. I can't tell if it's like just dark in the background right here on the wheel or if it's still actually dirty. No, I didn't get, like, the three items, so that means I'm missing some stuff. see it? I don't see it. Oh, it's over here, actually. No, it's not. Just kidding. Am I getting it? That's it. I can't see. I did it. Wait a minute. I'm not done. This is concerning. Let's consult the tablet. Cab floor? Run board. Oh, right. This part that I didn't want to do. Cab floor. Okay, well. This is going to be really annoying to do, so I'm going to look really stupid. I apologize. Oh, this is done. Oh, this part's not done. Okay. All these little ridges on the inside. I didn't get it with the initial. Okay, just kidding. Uh-huh. Okay, what else is left? Cab furnace handle. Oh, furnace handle. Where is that? Furnace handle. Oh, this thing. Okay, speed controller. Oh, it's this guy. No, that's direction. What's the speed controller? Brake? Speed controller. Okay, gauge box. What's a gauge box? Your gauge box? This is a gauge box? Gauge box. Oh, you know, I cleaned the instruments and I thought I cleaned the box. It's got to be like the right side of the box right here. It's not. It is. Let's go. Job complete, baby. Oh, snap. Look at that. Clean gaming. That's what that is. Hell yeah. Let's go. Okay, we did it. I feel like we accomplished something together.